Ever wonder why traffic lights are only red, yellow, and green? It seems simple, but the science behind these iconic colors is surprisingly deep. Before cars, trains used a similar system: red for stop, green for go, and white for caution. But a major flaw emerged. White lights were easily confused with other street lights at night. A broken red lens could make a stop signal appear white, leading to catastrophic accidents. So, a highly visible caution color was needed. Yellow was chosen because its light travels farthest, especially through fog. Red, with its long wavelength, scatters least and is universally recognized as danger, making it perfect for stop. Green was then permanently assigned to go, creating a robust and unmistakable visual language for safety. This precise, universal system was then brilliantly adapted for our busy roads and intersections. So next time you're at a light, appreciate the clever history illuminating your way.